So there is a new enlightenment in the printing business. For example, the iBook. That's the most wonderful way to present artists, present my art. No, I'm not a secret.
Record it so we have content.
And here is the so-called Shangri-La. And Dr. Martin understands very well Shangri-La is not a geographic place. Shangri-La is created utopia.
Yeah, that's part of his speech he held, right?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful exhibition. You did a great job.
Thank you. Because this Tibetan is an unwilling memory. And then come out with a mind becomes a willing memory. That is the transforming way of art. So meditation is beyond as a resource in the memory. And when you see the reality, when the memory meets the reality, it's come out. It is wonderful to promote your art in the way of ebook. That is an enlightenment of communication.